What's up guys, Serge here. So OnePlus has been actively promoting its upcoming launch of the OnePlus 6. The company has slowly teased a few features of the OnePlus 6 and now it's time to discuss about all those information in detail. Starting with the design, OnePlus has confirmed that the OnePlus 6 will have a notch on the display while maintaining a thin chin at the bottom. That's because getting rid of the chin meant that the company had to curve the display from bottom, which Apple did. But going with that technology would have increased the manufacturing cost of the smartphone a lot. The company also confirmed that the OnePlus 6 will have a glass design. Now, OnePlus will use a special glass with 5 layers of nanotech coating, which according to our sources will give a stronger impression of depth and possibly a gradient look just like the Huawei P20 Pro. Also, in a new hands-on video from OnePlus, it becomes clear that the device will be shaped in a white color option too. Although, we are not able to see a visible back in the video, but it hints towards this new color option and we can also see the camera placement, which remains same as suggested by the previous leaks. Additionally, we have also spotted an image on Twitter which is said to be photoshopped, but it's actually not, as the top notch clearly shows the camera and an earpiece. Also, it's not the OnePlus 6, it's actually the Ulefone T2 Pro, which is the world's first smartphone with powerful Helio P70 processor. The OnePlus 6 will have a 6.28-inch Optic AMOLED display with a 2280x1080p resolution. This weird resolution is a result of the notch. Now, the beast will run on the beast. That is, the OnePlus 6 will run on the Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 chipset and have up to 8GB of RAM and 256GB of storage. This is the first time that a OnePlus device will have 256GB of storage. The limited OnePlus Avengers edition will only be available in the 256GB storage model, and this limited variant will be available for sale just after the official launch. As has been the history, the storage will not be expandable via a micro SD card. The OnePlus 6, again as confirmed by the company, will be water resistant. This is also first time for OnePlus. The exact certification is not known, could be either IP67 or IP68. Moving to the camera specification, the device will have a dual camera setup on the back and a single camera on the front. We have already seen OnePlus 6's camera capability through these images shared by Pete Law. Also, the camera will be capable of recording super slow-mo videos, possibly up to 960 frames per second. Going by the industry trend, it could have a few AI capabilities similar to the Xiaomi Mi Mix 2S. Apart from that, the camera placement is at a much better position, that is in the middle of the device with a dual LED flash and a pill-shaped fingerprint scanner all arranged vertical to each other. And last but not the least, the OnePlus 6 might cost up to whopping ₹48,999. However, the base variant could be priced between ₹34,999 to ₹36,999. So that's all. The OnePlus 6 is all going to launch on 16th May in London, followed by its India launch in Mumbai on the 17th May, and the device will subsequently go on sale in India on the 21st of May via Amazon exclusively. And yeah, tell me your thoughts about this in the comments down below. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.